Great job, girls. Let's give it up one more time for the ball.